Let's now dive into creating Mary's welcome message. Your welcome message is the very first message that an end user will receive when they first message your business page on Facebook. This is the place where you want to set those expectations. Some folks like to give their chatbot a persona or an avatar, some kind of mascot. If you decided to do that, this would be a fantastic place to introduce your chatbot assistant. Your welcome message is also a great place to let people know how they can unsubscribe at any time by typing the word stop or unsubscribe. What you do with your chatbot is completely up to you and what works for your business. But to get your inspiration flowing, I want to go ahead and show you a couple of examples of how other businesses are using their welcome message. So this is Fletcher Goods, and they actually are utilizing the option of a GIF to give their chatbot a bit more personality. Also, their welcome message sets expectations, and it gives the user the ability to explore more through these various buttons. Next up is Hans. He's a dating coach, and his welcome message lets people know that they're not chatting with a human. It also directs users to other parts of the messenger bot. Now, Palo Dive keeps it simple by setting expectations and then immediately enticing new subscribers into interacting. And finally, Wayola Bike Shop uses their welcome message as a simple menu, plus they immediately ask new subscribers if they want promotions, allowing them to right away start qualifying those leads and converting them into sales. In Mary's case, we're going to introduce her messenger bot assistant. We're going to set expectations by allowing people to know how they can easily unsubscribe, and we're going to direct them to various places where they can find her fitness PDF, her 5-day free boot camp, and her services. As I build out Mary's welcome message, you too can draw inspiration on how you want to construct your welcome message. So without further ado, let's jump right in. Inside of Manychat, go over to where it says automation, and click on welcome message. This is where you can start typing out your welcome message. So our first step is we're actually going to add a GIF. Now GIFs come in as images, so click on the image square here. And we're gonna just drag and drop the image block right on the top. And I'm gonna drag and drop my image, but you can also click and select your image. Great, our GIF's all ready. So here I'm gonna go ahead and write out our message. I said, welcome, first name. I'm Gus, the fitness bot assistant. I'm here to help you find what you need to hit your fitness goals. What do you want to start with today? I personalized this by using the brackets here and I just clicked on first name. I can also add an emoji in here. So let's say we wanna wave. And I wanna add a couple buttons. I want to also add an emoji. I find it's really great to add emojis in buttons because it's easier for the end user to differentiate between the various button options. And we're just going to connect this one to her website. The next button we're going to make for her challenge. There we go. And done. Finally, we're gonna have a talk to human option. We'll put a little emoji in there as well. Now that I have all my buttons, I need to make sure everything's connected to something. So for my free challenge, I'm just gonna go over here and I'm actually going to connect it to another flow. So this allows you to connect various flows together so that you don't have to build everything in one giant flow. And select that flow. There you go. So now when someone clicks on free challenge, they'll go into that flow. And finally, we're gonna do talk to human. From here, I'm actually gonna perform an action. We're gonna click over here on action, and we are going to mark as open, and we're gonna notify our admin just to be safe. And then we're gonna go ahead and send a quick message just confirming that a human will be with them shortly. Once your welcome message is how you want it, go ahead and click publish. Now your welcome message is fully operational, and all new end users who message your page from Facebook will be welcomed, they'll have their expectations set, and they can immediately explore your chatbot, your services, or anything else that you'd like to direct them to. Let's move on to the next video.